Welcome back to IndianTimesDaily.com and the top 10 headlines from Gujarat are Union Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari addressed the 38th Transport Development Meeting held in Vadodara. Gadkari has announced 2,000 training centres in the country where computer examinations will be conducted. Former CM Shankar Singh Waghela has launched the promotion of its new Jan Vikal Party. Waghela started his journey by seeking blessings at the Shiv Temple in Basania. Chairperson of Kshatriya Thakur Sena, Alpesh Thakur, has slammed former CM Shankar Singh Waghela for joining the Jan Vikal Party and said that Waghela was trying to fool everyone. However, the move has received mixed reaction from the other political leaders and people. Congress has published a leaflet showcasing the journey of prices of petrol and diesel in Vadodara. They have emphasized the difference between the prices in the government rule of UPA and NDA to prove the point of price rise. Congress and BJP both inaugurated a railway overbridge in Qatar village in Surat. The BJP and the Congress workers got upset when they came face to face. However, the situation was resolved due to the tight police patrolling. BJP spokesperson Bharat Pandya has attacked Congress and said that their existence is being erased. He also said that BJP was continuously moving forward through public service while Congress had no relation with the development of the public. Congress spokesperson Dr. Himanshu Patel has urged for pension to farmers above the age of 60. Patel said that farmers committed suicide as they could not afford sufficient nutrition. He also slammed BJP for providing high-cost electricity. Farmers have been concerned for water flow for irrigation due to lack of water in Yukai Dam. They are feared about the harvest as the plantation is of sugarcane which requires plenty amount of water. Congress has protested by giving dharna at the collector's office at Ahmedabad with the help of its allies. All political parties are now planning to stage a protest against the ruling party BJP as their strategy for the upcoming elections. The police department has organized a special meeting with the organizers of Garba events to discuss the safety measures for the festival. Facilities like CCTVs, metal detectors and other safety equipments have been arranged to have a hazard-free festival. This is the end of the news bulletin, but stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Bollywood is coming up next. And do visit the resources section on this portal to find the best Indo-Canadian businesses and resources, from accounting firms to wedding planners in your city. All of us at Indian Times Daily wish that you have a great day.